Yep, it is a finnock on the fly. Yes. Another. Is it? I don't know. Yeah, a little tiny finnock. I mean, that is possibly. Smallest sea trout I've ever seen. It's not much more than a smolt. Two sea trout, hundreds of bernies. Two on the fly, four on the spinner. I'm going to try the maps, just see if I get any follows or anything. This is possibly the best of the salmon and sea trout rivers on Mull, so you'd think this estuary area would be absolutely rife with fish. Let's just try this silver maps, see what that brings. Never know, might even be a salmon knocking about. Just have a cast or two. See if anything follows. There we go. Oh, little finnock. Had a go at it. So there are a few about, no doubt. Not very salty just here. It was more of the river. Thank you. decent. What have we got here? That's a good fish kicking solidly. Come on, let's have you. Don't want to come in. Oh, his net is... He's been kicking all around in the estuary for a long time. Getting on hooks. Absolutely start. Here's a sea trout. Surprisingly, not fresh run. Kicking about in this area for quite a while, I'd say. There we go. Let's get a photograph. £2, £2.5.